It's beginning to look a lot like Christmas. Let's face it, in my house it's looked like Christmas since November 1st. Yes, I take a break during the Thanksgiving week to observe Thanksgiving. But then once Thanksgiving is over, it's back to Christmas. This Thanksgiving was super unique because it was very unplanned. Right before Thanksgiving, my grandfather actually passed away. It was one of those like sudden but not sudden things, like he had health issues for a while. At the same time, you know, when he goes into the hospital on a Sunday and is gone by Tuesday, there is a sense of abruptness to it. All is well, and the beautiful thing that came out of it was getting to actually go home and be with my whole family.
We're on location setting up for a family photo. They're all behind me along with the glaring sun.
My whole extended family hasn't been together like that in over 20 years.
There they all are.
There's 19 grandkids in total, and all of us were there.
Cousin's photo! Alright, get in the shot!
I didn't know YouTube was coming right
now. There's something really significant about the ending of his life reuniting his family, because he was the kind of man who was gone a lot. Not necessarily because he wanted to be, I don't think, but it was part of his job. He was a music evangelist and traveled the world. They were all over the place, and they did amazing things, and they helped a lot of people. It's a really cool thing, you know, and at the same time, if I'm allowed to be honest, when you're everyone's dad or when you're everyone's grandfather, it's hard to be there for just one person. I know that that wasn't the easiest thing at all for his kids, and I know that it wasn't necessarily easy for us grandkids, not just as his grandkids, but as the kids of kids who went through that, because it has an effect, you know, and I don't say that to point out the negative or to be hard on him in a time of loss. It's just to speak the truth. I think sometimes in this world, we see people in the limelight and we think that everything's great, they have everything all together and their family's perfect. I just don't think that's true. It doesn't mean that everything's wrong and everything's bad, but it certainly doesn't mean that everything's perfect just because they're smiling in front of a camera. I went through my own phase, you know, as a kid being confused and angry, but you know, what kid doesn't go through that? I've gone through my own process of sorting through, you know, what that looks like. But at the end of the day, I think life is about people and it's about connection, and I didn't try as hard as I could have. And in the times that it mattered, he showed up in ways that were helpful. I actually went to treatment in 2007. Long story, another video. I remember my granddad calling me and, you know, telling me he loved me and they were praying for me, and he asked while I was there if there was anything at all that I needed. And for whatever reason, my only response was, I need a teddy bear. I'd never really had my own teddy bear, and I never wanted to buy my own. I just kind of wanted something to snuggle at night, and whatever. Maybe that sounds lame, but it's just true, and I'm about being true, even if it's lame. Yeah, so he looks like I've had him since I was 5, but he's just that really well-loved. This is probably gonna get me no dates whatsoever. He did have his eye chewed out by a dog named Harley David, but also a story for another day. It was really cool for, at the end of his life, to bring his whole family together. It was the absolute best time I think I've ever had with my family. We were just real with each other, and we had fun. It was like learning how to live in both.
We're celebrating Papa's grand. Where did he go?
Entrance? Exit?
He's in heaven.
This is Uncle Bill.
Hello, internet family.
Live stream. There they are! Yeah!
JJ!
Yeah!
and sings my soul, my Savior, God to thee. How great thou art, how great thou art. And sings my soul, my Savior, God to thee. How great thou art.